Warning! This video was made for entertainment purposes only and is not based on factual information. All the players chosen here today were picked out by viewers on a stream and not by Troynan himself. This is not intended to make fun of anybody in the LGBT community or any transgenders. Viewer's discretion is advised. That's right, NBA players who look like girls, or women, or ladies. I guess that's all the same.
So ignorant.
This lineup will include some of the most feminine players to ever play in the NBA. Now, most of the players that we chose here today, it was based on their appearance. From having girlishly long hair to small jaws and full cheeks, we've searched long and far to find some of the most girly looking NBA players available in the My Team. With that being said, let me show you my roster.
Show me.
Up first, we have a 65 overall. This one's a shooting guard. His name is Sasha, for God's sakes. Vujicic, I hope I said that right. This guy used to play in Los Angeles. Not bad of a shooter, but I always wondered, is that a lady on the team? This man is from Slovenia. He's played on many teams, also played in Turkish leagues as well. As you can see, he's a 65 overall, so he fucking sucks.
Give your meat a good old rub.
After Sasha, we have a 78 overall gold from the Atlanta Hawks, now the coach of the Cleveland Cavaliers. This time he's playing point guard Tyronn Lue. Tyronn Lue, how do you do? This man was only 6 feet tall. Does that really qualify as a man? I'm sorry! Most people remember this guy for getting stepped over by Allen Iverson. Anyway, Tyronn Lue, you made our list of guys that look like chicks. That's an awful list to make. I'm sorry. Hopefully he's not watching this.
I will kill you.
I have no idea who this is. Not a clue. From the New York Knicks, power forward bronze? I can't even read that name. What is that? I was going through the photos of players and I saw this one appear and I'm like, whoops, I'm playing the WNBA game. My bad. Then I just realized there's no WNBA game. This is a chick in the NBA. What the fuck is going on? I have no idea how to say that name, but I'll try.
Nailed it.
Who gives a flying fuck? This guy looks like Miley Cyrus. Jesus. I hope he's good, but I doubt it. I came in like a wrecking ball. I don't need to say a thing about this one. You already know him. I'm gonna sum this all up with one photo. Yeah, that's Dennis Rodman right there.
Man, I feel like a woman.
Oh, he knew he'd see you, you son of a bitch. 71 overall, Kelly Olynyk. This is a Canadian. I don't want to claim it. Me and Kelly have had our problems in the day. She's a good shooter, but I don't know what to say. She doesn't look as feminine as she does last year, but her hair is still in a bun, so you're not getting off this team quite that easy, Kelly. You're not a bad player, so you know what? I'll throw the ball to you here and there. Up next, we have a 77 overall. This one from the Denver Nuggets. I'm shaking my head. It's Kenneth Faried. I believe he is here because of his hair. Kenneth, he's a loyal man to his team, so I'm not going to diss his game. He's not that bad of a player either. But he's got some locks on him that seem to go a little bit longer than they should on a man. I'm not going to judge you. Just kidding. I am. And here is someone you probably expected to be in this challenge. Now on the Brooklyn Nets, power forward, Luis Scola. Scola, you've had that same goddamn haircut your entire fucking career. It looks like a 9-year-old fucking girl cut. I don't know what you're doing. I probably shouldn't talk. Look at my haircut. Maybe I'm kind of jealous. Maybe that's something that goes on in Argentina. I don't know, but Scola, welcome to the team of chicks.
I am a white woman.
I'm sorry. I don't shoot the messenger. 89 overall. Stephen Curry. I was told to put him here. Okay. Some people make jokes that Steph Curry is a little girl. He is 6'3", so that's not a short guy by any means. But, you know, some people want to say things about him. Listen, he's got a hot fucking wife, and I'm jealous as hell. So, Stephen Curry, you're a great card. I don't think you're a chick at all.
Fuck off!
73 overall from the New York Knicks. Center is Joakim Noah. I don't know what's going on with the hair in his career. He just lets it go all over the place. He used to have some pretty long locks back in the day. It seems he's doing something with them nowadays. He's got a bit of a feminine face, or more of a alien face at times as well. Joakim, welcome to the chicks team. You're a chick. 79 overall from the Dallas Mavericks, one of the greatest power forwards ever. It's Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk resembles a talk show host. Yeah, you might know her. Her name? Ellen DeGeneres. Dirk used to have longer gold locks, I guess you want to say, but it looks like he's decided to cut his hair as he's gotten older. Maybe a more conservative look. He looks like a lesbian. Dirk Nowitzki.
Visitors locker in. Look out for your right foot.
And now we have a Emerald, 82 overall, another center, Chris Kaman. You might be asking, Troy, he doesn't really look like a lady. Well, not so much anymore. But Chris in the day, my God, I'm not even sure if this is his hair or someone dumped a pile of spaghetti on his head. Chris had some of the worst hair in NBA history, but thankfully nowadays he's decided to shave it off. I don't know if it's by his own choice, and he looks kind of more like he's in the Wyatt family. Anyway, Chris, your new name? Christine. My ex-girlfriend's name is Christine. She's a fucking slut.
Sucky, sucky, $5.
69 overall center for the Golden State Warriors. The king of flopping himself. No, that's not you, LeBron James. It's Anderson Varejao. I believe Anderson was chosen for this challenge because of, well, maybe a few things. His headband just looks kind of girlish. Long hair, possibly. Maybe it's his silky, flawless, smooth skin.
Nigga, you gay.
Anyway, this man is from Brazil. Kind of looks like, kind of looks like a very, very, very big woman. At 6'11", that's not the kind of woman I'm into. But she's got some really big titties. Anyway, Anderson Varejao. Oh boy. 79 overall, another center from the Los Angeles Clippers. It is DeAndre Jordan. Now you might be asking, Troy, why is DeAndre Jordan in this challenge? He doesn't look like a girl at all. Well, let me tell you something. He likes to dress up as a lady.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Right. You might say, Troy, that was for a commercial. Well, guess what? That's gay for pay, so it still counts for something. DeAndre Jordan isn't one of the most, you know, sexy women I've ever seen in the transgender community, and I haven't seen many at all, trust me, but,
abort, abort, abort!
This man's a sub of my stream. His name is Hazwaller. Hazwall Gaming, I can't read. He's got, well, the same point guard as me, Stephen Curry, got Klay Thompson. Oh, he wants to skip the players. Okay, I don't know. Let's see what he's got. Stackhouse. Ooh, he's got one diamond, I see. He keeps moving people around. An amethyst in Stackhouse. That moment, Curry. He's got some good players, but guess what? I got chicks with dicks. So here we go. We're playing in the Boston Celtics arena, but he's got a Laker jersey. Whatever. We're not going to question. Just like we're not going to question any of these players' sexualities. DeAndre! Dunker. Go, 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 go. Gotta get this. Gotta get this. Defense, defense, defense. Defense! Oh! Good defense, Dennis. Denise, whatever you want to say. Sasha! Sasha, you little shit. That's a porn star name to me. Okay, we got DeAndre out here at the perimeter for no fucking reason. Tyronn Lue, does he shoot? Nope. The thing about this team is we have a lot of centers. A lot of bigs. Too many bigs. I'm not sure what we're going to do when the bench comes out. But Stephanie, oh, that's not going. Steph Curry, Tyronn Lue. There we go. Down there, get down there. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Sasha stole it. That's a good girl. Good girl indeed. Denise, what are we doing here, Denise? Faking it. Faking it. Tyronn, passing it. Wrong guy or girl. Titties.
I do a lot of back exercises, you know, just take care of my back.
Not a good start here, but that's okay. We got Hart. We got Hart. Over there to DeAndre in the corner. No, to Curry. Steph Curry. Oh. Not from there, Stephanie. Not. You can do it anywhere. In the second, we have Steph Curry still out. I guess we have no backup point guard or something. Not a lot of guards on this team, but we got bigs for days. And someone needs a guard. The guy out there. Curry, you need to be at the three-point line. That's your thing. Hitting threes. Not doing anything else. Oh.
Ho.
Green! Come on, what the hell? What happened there? What? Wildebeest. Steph Curry running up the floor. Wide open. Curry! Really? Curry and Sasha have been out here the whole game. I kind of feel bad. They need a break. But YOLO, we can't be doing that. Chris, faking it. Right there to Dirk. Faking it. To this guy. Fuck that shit. Here we go. We have a problem. We don't have any guards on this team to back up our guards. So this is an issue. We got too many goddamn bigs. Right there. Woo. Titties. What? Good rebound, though. Curry is still out here. I told him to get off the court. Lou. Fuck. I've got all bigs out here. I have Kelly Olynyk running the point. What am I doing? Kenneth, spin. I believe Kelly can shoot. Well, kind of. It's a save. Kelly. Oh, it count? Indeed. Good shit, bitch. We've got all bigs out here because, well, we don't have any guards. And he just doesn't miss. Come on, guys. Come on, Dennis. Denise. Come on. Like, this is getting stupid, 2K. You're having nothing but trouble, and this is stupid! Do contested shots just go in now? Is that what's happening? Look at this. I'm wide open. Oh, yeah. All right. Skola faking it. Faking it. Spain, right there. Kenneth, does he shoot? I don't want to find out. Kelly, in your face, Curry! In your face! Contested do go in. The problem with this is these guys just can't keep up with anything. They just can't. They're just not good at it. Skola, wide open. There we go.
Green Giants.
We're all right. We're going to just play some really good defense. That's an awful shot that just went in. Fuck! I'm sick of this shit! I don't know why he is getting all these shots to go in, and I can't make anything. What have I done? What have I done? Jesus, waffle cream cunt on a barbecue eating an asshole with a steak looking at it like, what the fuck? Come on, guys, we're still in this. It ain't over at all. Curry! A plus? Gotta go, right? Let's go. We are down by 5 going into the fourth. We gotta turn up. We gotta turn up. Wow. Go. Oh my goodness. Fuck, I hate this game. 2K, fix that shit, man. Get that Curry. Please, if that goes in, man. There's no fucking. Sasha can shoot if she needs to. DeAndre alone. DeAndre, go for it. This is very close. We have under 3 minutes to go here. Curry all alone.
Woo!
Catching. Come on, Dirk. Somebody. Wow, he just doesn't miss. He just does not miss. Come on, guys. There's still a little bit of time. Dirk, shooting foul. Okay, I'll take it because I need everything I can get. Really? We ain't got much for timeouts left. Dude, he ain't even guarding me!
Green!
Oh my god, oh my god, we can still do this. Look at the clock, we got a foul! Foul LeBron! Foul LeBron, you fucking morons! Miss. Holy shit, I don't know if I have any timeouts. Do I have timeouts? I do. Call one. Well, you already know what my plan is. To shoot a three with Curry. At least I think that's a good idea. I could go for the two here. But we'll see what we get. Oh shit, he's not even got it. Go! Curry! What the hell? He fucked up or something. Oh my god. That chase happened. Defense. Defense, 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 defense. We had a hard time scoring for some reason. Curry, not so much. 46 points. He shot 11 from 21 from 3. Not bad. 11 from Sasha. Kelly got me 10. Denise got me 8. Fucking Jordan got me 8 as well. Kenneth got me 4. But we didn't shoot very well. Or maybe we shot better than I thought. 59% from the field goal to his 57. Beat me on threes, though. 45% of the 42. We were 4 for 6 from the free throw. We didn't get to go there much. But he killed us on one spot. Do you see what it is? Offensive rebounds. This guy got 14 offensive rebounds. 14. I got 5. He also got 23 defensive rebounds to my 20. Even my 7 steals and, well, 3 blocks wasn't enough to pull this off. We only lost by 2. We lost at a buzzer shot. I don't know what the hell happened at the end. I think he accidentally threw it full court by mistake. But you know what? I guess it didn't hurt him because I still fucking lost. These lady boys, lady girls, whatever the fuck you call them. Lady girls, it makes no sense. They didn't do it for me. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.